India's Tejas, a light combat aircraft, LCA, that has been inducted into the Indian Air Force often finds itself being compared to Pakistan's JF-17 Thunder fighter aircraft.
Introduction.
The HAL Tejas is an Indian single-seat, single-jet engine, multi-role light fighter aircraft designed by the government-owned Aeronautical Development Agency, AADA, and Hindustan Aeronautics Limited, HAL, for the Indian Air Force and Navy. The JF-17 Thunder is a lightweight, single-engine, multi-role combat aircraft developed jointly by the Pakistan Aeronautical Complex, PAC, and the Chengdu Aircraft Corporation, CAC, of China. According Pakistan Aeronautical Complex, PAC, JF-17 Thunder is a third-generation fighter aircraft. On the other hand, AADA and DRDO LCA Tejas is a fourth-generation plus combat aircraft. Both JF-17 and Tejas are said to have high combat maneuverability.
Weapon systems.
In terms of weapons, the LCA Tejas has 8 hardpoints where the missiles and other weapon systems can be mounted, while the JF-17 Thunder has 7 hardpoints. However, the LCA Tejas can carry a much larger variety of Western, Russian, Israeli and Indian weapon systems, as compared to the JF-17, which can handle a limited variety of Chinese and American weapons. LCA Tejas is designed to carry air-to-air, air-to-surface, precision-guided and standoff weaponry. Tejas can carry long-range beyond visual-range weapons. According to AADA, Tejas can fire highly agile high off-boresight missiles to tackle any close combat threat. According to PAC, JF-17 is capable of carrying weapons such as beyond visual range active missiles, highly agile imaging infrared short-range missiles, air-to-sea missiles, anti-radiation missiles, laser-guided weapons, runway penetration bombs, general-purpose bombs, training bombs, and 23mm double-barrel gun.
Avionics.
One of the most important parameters in modern aerial warfare is avionics. The LCA has better avionics with a hybrid multi-mode radar, MMR, developed with Israel. The plane also has an indigenous electronic warfare suite known as Mayavi, Illusionist. The targeting pod on the LCA Tejas is also the superior listening unit, as compared to the FLIR used on the JF-17. Going forward, even the JF-17 will get a more modern suite of electronics and other improvements when it gets upgraded to the Block 2 variant. However, roughly by that time, HAL would also have upgraded the Tejas to its Mark II version, which would have a significant lead over the JF-17 in almost all parameters.
Thanks for watching. Please like and share this video and don't forget to subscribe India Defense News.